gives this woman to be married to this man.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here in the presence of family and friends to join in holy matrimony, Alex and Melissa, and to bear witness to the love they have for one another. Marriage is the promise of hope between two people who love each other sincerely, who honor each other as individuals, and who wish to unite their lives and share their future together. In this ceremony, they dedicate themselves to the happiness and well-being of each other. Within its framework of commitment and loyalty, marriage enables the establishment of a home where through trust, patience, and respect, the love and affection which you have for each other may develop into a deep and lasting relationship. This is the day you have chosen to become husband and wife. Corinthians chapter 13, verses 4 through 8 reads, "Love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful. It is not arrogant or rude. Love does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice at the wrong, but rather rejoices at the right. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, and endures all things. Most importantly, love never ends." The wedding ring embodies a continuous flow of love, a circle that symbolizes eternity, where there is no beginning and no end. It is believed that love also moves around in circles, for better or worse. Therefore, it is an appropriate sign for the true meaning of marriage. Now, the rings may not always shine as bright as they do today. And like the marriage relationship, they are subject to wear and tear of daily life. From time to time, they must be cleaned and polished, just as from time to time, the marriage relationship must be refreshed and renewed. Alex and Melissa, as you exchange these rings today, be aware that your life together will go through many cycles. This is just the beginning of a long journey. As you go through life together, remember that your love for each other and your commitments to each other are never ending. They are rare and precious and will sustain you throughout your journey ahead. Alex, looking into Melissa's eyes, hearing these words. Alex, do you take Melissa to be your lawful wedded wife? Do you promise to love and cherish her in sickness and in health, for richer or poor, for better or worse, for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Melissa, hearing these words, looking into Alex's eyes. Do you take Alex to be your lawful wedded husband? Do you promise to love and cherish him in sickness and in health, for richer or poorer, for better or worse, for as long as you both shall live? Very good. May I please have the rings? Thank you. Alex, I'd like you to take Melissa's ring. I'd like you to place it on her finger. And then state your vows.
Melissa, you're my dream come true. It is because of you I am the best version of myself. I have finally found the soul that interconnects with mine, and from this day forward, I give myself to you, mind, body, and soul. From this day forward, I promise to take care of you, honor you, and protect you. I promise to make your dreams and wishes become a reality. Should you ever fall ill, I will be the nurse and nurse you back to health. Should you ever feel hangry, I will prepare you something to eat. Should you ever feel weak or tired, I will pick you up and carry you. Through all of life's experiences, good and bad, we will experience them together. You will no longer have to endure loneliness, as I will never leave your side. From this day forward, I vow to always remain faithful and love you unconditionally.
Very good. Melissa, I'd like you to take his ring, place it on his finger, and state your vows. There you go.
You're my best friend, my partner in life, and the love of my life. I love you, babe, forever and always.
I'd like you to hold each other's hands, looking into each other's eyes, hearing these words. These are the hands of your best friend, young and strong and full of love for you, that are holding yours on your wedding day, as you promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and forever. These are the hands that will work alongside yours as together you build your future. These are the hands that will passionately love you and cherish you through the years, and with the slightest touch, comfort you like no other. These are the hands that will tenderly hold your children. These are the hands that will give you support and encouragement to chase down your dreams. And lastly, these are the hands that, even when wrinkled and aged, will still be reaching for yours, still giving you that same unspoken tenderness with just a touch. Let us pray. Father, as Alex and Melissa have chosen each other, help them and bless them, that their love may be pure and their vows may be true. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, amen. As Alex and Melissa have consented together in holy matrimony, having witnessed the same before God in this company, having given and pledged their lives to each other by the giving and receiving of the rings and by the power vested in me of the state of California, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great honor to introduce the new Mr. and Mrs. Roque. Give it up for them.
into